every day you see more and more news stories about schools that are banning girls from wearing certain things just because it's quote-unquote distracting to young men and boys. We begin to associate these ideas of girls that need to cover up. Boys, animalistic, can't control themselves.
This outfit is not okay for my school because it's above my fingertips.
This would also not be acceptable because it has the smallest part in the back that's open. It shouldn't be that you can't wear something that makes you feel comfortable because other people have opinions about it, and then it'll distract their learning when the real distraction is whatever is going on in their mind, not what I'm wearing.
It's funny, I didn't actually know that much about the dress code until my youngest daughter came home from school one day and told me she had been punished for violating the dress code, and that the punishment included wearing a large oversized shirt to cover her body. I kept sort of thinking about that punishment, wearing a big shirt, what did that mean?
In the shops, you'll find shorts that are short or pants.